Yo, YouTube, I'm doing the life of a barber, so hold on. Clean all off. Okay. So we're doing a day in the life. So first thing we do today, we wake up is go to the gym. She go over there. Try to grab my belt.
Squeeze mine.
I bet. I tell boys all the time, put that belt on. Damn, I fucked up. Alright, yeah, it's alright. This is the small little 4.5s. That's all we doing, like 4.5s. The 4.5s in the morning, early morning 4.5s. Alright, bet. Yeah, put the belt on. Like, how many you trying to do?
I'm about 10.
About 10.
Open my crack at
y'all. Nah. Nah, y'all good.
Two more.
Come on, we got it. One more. Two. Ready? Just left the gym, changed clothes. You see, I got the UTR brand on. Shout out UTR, Under the Radar. That's a clothing brand that I highly recommend you all cop. Like this, feel good, comfortable too. I'll be wearing this all week. I'll be cutting hair in this, so it's like my suit. You got it. I think it had on the sleeves too. Oh yeah, it's on the sleeve right here. Let's see, Under the Radar. UTR, and it's on the back too. But yeah, we about to head to the shop in a minute. I just left the gym, so we're about to head to the shop, get some good haircuts in. I'm gonna do some before and afters, you know what I'm saying? let y'all see them. I don't know how many I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a few of them, and then I'm gonna come home. Y'all gonna see what we do when we get to the crib. Like, man, this shit don't stop. None of this stop. It's all a grind. That's all it is.
Like, oh, this is cool.
Right.
Yeah.
Like, all right.
They paying the application fee. They playing like utilities. They paying a lot of stuff for these dudes. So this is gonna be guaranteed money.
Right.
And I think it was like 2 years or something like that. So you got at least 2 years to get this money.
You talking about like any troubles? Nah, that's about the same. I mean, I don't know. I ain't never even looked at it. Everybody else said it's the same. It's really just, I was watching it going like,
yeah, go ahead.
On YouTube. So I'm finally back home after the day in the life. So that's what we do every day. Go to the gym, go to the shop, come home, about to edit this video, upload to YouTube. That's what we do, stay productive, keep grinding.